gosh, look at this urchin. You can feel its spine. Oh my gosh, there's a baby urchin too. Do you see it? There's two. There's a big one and a small one. The small one was attached to the big one. It's got all these leaves covering it and shells, and it uses them to camouflage and protect themselves. If you look on the bottom, you can see the teeth. That's called an Aristotle's lantern. We're gonna get it back in.